I wish a motherfucker would
say some.
Fuck around and get your goddamn ass whooped. Nigga, I feel like stars and shit, and I might just have to piss.
You're fucking with some killers. You're fucking with the motherfucking British. Nibbles. You're fucking with some killers.
Killers.
You're fucking with the motherfucking British.
Then you can spit, that's it, that's what it was. Back when motherfuckers were straight backpack and ciphering, fighting for life in this rap. For the mic, you get passed, and you psyched, and you gassed, and you hype, cause you last, and you might whip some ass. If you lost, then you lost. Shake hands like a man, and you swallowed it. When the unsigned hype column and the source was like the only source of light. When the mics used to mean something, the four was like you were the shit. I was like the least you get. 3.5 now, this means you a piece of shit. 4.5 or 5 means you Biggie, Jigga, Nas, or Benzino. Shit, I don't even think you realize you playing with motherfuckers' lives. I don't watch Greg get fucked on the chronic, probably cause I was on it.
You're fucking with some killers. You're fucking with the motherfucking British. Nibbles. You're fucking with some killers.
Killers.
You're fucking with the motherfucking British. Nibbles.
Black Lambo, no passengers, black ski mask, chainsaw massacre, cure grass, meet an AK-47, rock out, yellow tape the intersection. I'm psycho, insane, about my cash, they can reopen Alcatraz, and sentence me to life without rehabilitation. Fucked up on the Schwarzenegger, it's my statement. Load the clips, lock them in. Got a black 4-5 called a Box Revenge. I'm a motherfucking animal. Lil John B. Cannibal. Every nigga in Atlanta know. Dear Mr. President Barack Obama, right after you catch Osama, tell Mr. Russo, please let Oprah know that I won't ever stop saying bitch and hoe.
You're fucking with some killers.